Hey everyone, I want to give the update for the new midsize tent, or our ER tent, where we're growing all of our different types of plants. We've got some new residents that I got in here this week. So of course we got the tomato back there. We've got our trial at growing some, you know, mint. And there's a few that look like they're hanging on. I'm not really concerned with it. If they don't make it, they don't make it. I can always get more cuttings from some friends. But the new ones that are in here this week, as you know, last week we added the lavender to propagate some lavender and to see if we can get that growing. And then this week I've added in some rosemary. I wanted to do some rosemary starts, get some more plants so I can put out in the yard. So we got some rosemary around here. And then of course we also have some Christmas cactuses now. One of the plants that we had in our master bedroom, bathroom, was a plant that Paula has had ever since she moved here to Oregon, and it got so old that it broke off, and so she was, you know, kind of upset. So I told her I could go and take some cuttings from that and I could propagate some plants out of it. So we're gonna have a little one there, another little one over here, kind of keeping them out of the direct light because they want light but they don't want too much light. So we're gonna put them over there, and then when we do end up starting to turn on the big lights here, we'll move those out of this tent and we'll probably put them in one of the other tents or move them upstairs to one of the windows in the house. But other than that, that tomato, you know, it's looking pretty healthy now. Got some new growth coming on it, so that's gonna be good. We're gonna have another tomato plant to put outside, you know, because I can't not have my tomatoes. I mean, that's my thing, is my tomatoes. I absolutely love them. I can't get enough of those. And you'll see in the large grow tent update for this week, we have tomatoes that I've been eating. Shh, don't tell Paula, because I've been sneaking down here and eating them and not sharing, so I might get in trouble if she sees this video. Okay, all right, well, this is Brian. I'll talk to you guys again. This is the update for the new midsize tent. All right, bye.